Okay. Well, a couple minutes late, but we're back. This is episode 5. This one's going to be called Farming That Sticky, because we got to get that adhesive. So, this is what took me a few minutes. I was doing this off stream, just kind of decorating. So when you enter, you got a little bit of light here. The generator, backup generator for lights. Get the doghouse right there. Got some lighting in here. Got a few seats, although this is kind of far away. Tighten them up some. Get a couple seats so people can sit and, you know. Little fire. Still lacking a little bit of light over here. That might have to go or come down. Yeah, that's better. That's a little better. I got a couple of lights and benches, places to sit. When you come up, you get a light over here, and then you got a new light right here. And the generator, 4 lights.
A sort of note, I guess, from the sponsor.
It's lit up on the outside now. And I'll as well as the bathroom, got some shelves up for toilet paper and toiletries.
It's a dangerous world out there.
And when you come in here, I changed the lighting up some. So I put this spotlight type deal right here. I put a little lamp. And then I put, like, string lights right here, as opposed to just a bunch of those little yellow lights, you know? The little yellow lights I moved onto the outside. I think it looks better that way. Actually, this one should probably go over, though. Go over here. Space it out further from that one, since there's nothing around this side. So we could probably move it, like, onto the side of the house, so kind of like lights up that corner. And we got one over here, we got one in the bathroom, so they're like spaced out, you know, they're not right up on each other. But yeah, you can actually see. Wow, yawning quite a bit this morning. You can actually see. At nighttime, you can see what you're doing. Okay, so making all that stuff, I went up a level. So let's go ahead and see what we should pick for our next perk here. Yeah, level 18 for Master Locks. Level 13 for Gun Nut 2. And containers. I need to get to local leader so I can start putting in benches in places, but that's a lot. I really wouldn't hurt to have better buy and sell prices since I'm so broke right now. Alright. Now, I think let's go start farming. We need to go farm. No, not Green Top. There's no one there yet. County Crossing's got one person, so let's go there first. Personality. Alright, what we got? What have you grown? A couple of potatoes, some corn. Ooh, whoa. That was interesting. Anything else? Is that it? Alright. Now we see what we have here. Oops. Wrong button. What do we have here? We got some water, some mute fruit. Oops. So we need to keep adding. Okay, so whatever we picked up here, we need to just keep adding to it. So we got two corn. So we'll slap down a couple more corn. This radio station. Right. And really make any we got a few of these, which we don't really need any more of. We need to catch up on potatoes and corn. This. So we found two of these as well. So let's tuck these in. Water when you could have it pure and bottled. Chen Kowalski's clean water market. Straight from the filter. Alright, so now we got quite a bit of corn, five potatoes, and a whole bunch of new fruit there. That helps the farm out. I need to get more people here though, which means I need more defenses and I thought I already helped you. I have access to the settlement, so. Let's get rid of some unnecessary things with the truck. Let's do some cleanup. Shrubs. Trash. Shrubs. Use all the fertilizer to make us some more jet. Make some money. This car, the debris. Roots. Yeah, I need wood. Oh, some roots. There we go. And I will leave a few trees. Trash the truck. Ooh, the whole debris decal. Nice, nice, nice. Clean up the lake or pond or whatever. I don't know if I fixed the radio. It might be broken. Because he seems not to be playing very many songs. He just starts, he just keeps talking.
I kind of feel like the last thing I'd want to do is, you know, go looking for radioactive material. But not Warren Smith. Here's uranium.
Well, that's a lot more cleaned up than it was. Let's get some more water down. Takes gears for that. Yeah, let's just put a couple more down right here. Boom. Now I got 9 water, 6 food. We just need more defenses. Ooh, can we get rid of this whole thing? Hold on, let's trash. Debris, trash. Ooh, destroyed houses, I got out of the whole house. Oh, we have a floating lantern. But if I take that out, then the light source will still be floating anyway, so let's just leave it there. I'll put a table underneath it or something. I hear some shit. And I really want to finish this whole thing. Oh wow, it doesn't go underneath it, it tries to go on top of it. Balance a table on top of that. Oh, well, might still be light there, but it's fine. I don't really care. So who's blowing up who over here? I have any junk on me? Okay. So what do we have, anything to cook? Cook anything? We can cook nothing. Okay. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay. It runs a little. Weird little flash. I've already been over this way. Let's see if I can see. Yeah, cool. A little ammo there. I've already grabbed the power armor suit from here as well. There's another farm though. I need scrap. I need like screws and gears and Let's figure out who's shooting who over here. Give me those caps. Screw you, Mr. Gutsy. Oh, I didn't mean to shoot the guard. God. Alright. You didn't piss me off, Doc. I wasn't trying to shoot you. What else did I kill? Shotgun person over here. There we go. Sorry for your luck. I was trying to help. You guys decided to get pissy because I accidentally winged you. With, like, a bullet. Oh. It's already got a core in it? Dude. I did not expect to find a power armor suit just chilling out here. Let's go! Power armor for me! Pull all my stuff up.
And now, a word or several from our sponsors. Why drink dirty radioactive water when you could have it pure and bottled?
Alright.
Kowalski's Clean Water Market, straight from the filter.
Get chat going there. Fusion cells, nice, nice. Oh yeah. Dude, we're stacking down power armor suits right now. Oh, I can't. There's no brain fungus to pick up. No. Alright. Yeah, okay, that one's empty. That was that. I looted the caravan. Where's the Brahmin? I don't see the Brahmin anywhere. Whatever. There's still a farm over here, right? Yeah. Run. Oop. Boom.
Hey. You. Oh, sorry. Thought you might be one of those forged men.
Oh, I don't want to have to go deal with the forged yet. Oh, awesome.
To think the ironworks used to be such a nice place.
Look. I'm being serious. These guys don't mess around. That bastard son of mine, Jake, snuck out in the middle of the night to join him. He grabbed my granddad's old sword. It's the closest thing I've got to an heirloom. I don't guess you'd be crazy enough to try and get it back for me.
Industrial build.
You know, you've got some nerve. I'm just a hot...
Fine.
You're doing me a big favor.
You jackass. Oh, I'll take all your food, though. And you got corn and razor grain? Bro, jackpot. I'm gonna be eating forever here. So hard to tell what's an individual raid. Just razor grain and what's ready to harvest and what's not. This stuff is just the worst. Okay. I don't see any potatoes. Oh, man. These little farms in this, like, vicinity here are just... Oh. Whoops. You gonna stop the dude in power armor? I mean, you can try. It probably won't work out so well for you, bub. Buddy boy. Found you. Are you gonna... Oh, we're doing this? I guess the finches die today.
I mean, the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio.
I'll get your sword later. I'm gonna take all your shit in the meantime. I didn't mean to take some stupid caps out of a stupid freaking box behind your house that nobody gave a shit about, I thought. But since you want to get uppity about it, we're just going to murder your whole family and take everything you own. And this is my house now. I was willing to be chill about it.
So, this radio station here, we
now, all this is mine.
And, there are, well, some people help me stay in the air. People like, this. Really tired.
Finch?
A balanced life through chemistry.
You done fucked up. You done fucked up, Finch. I'll steal everything of yours. I don't care. You're dead now. You won't need it. Right away, wrench. I will take those as well. Well, it looks like it's my farm now. See? My farm now.
Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all.
Can we scrap plywood, trash, get the trash here, get some trash there. Tires. Scrap frame. Steal out of that. Grab these cars. Oh yeah, that's a nice little clean up. Chunk of cleaning up. Where are those logs? The brambles. It's so satisfying to clean up the wasteland like this. We're on the back of this thing. Nothing it looks like. Bye bye. Got them shrubs. These tires. These hedges, the maple. See, like, look at it's so pretty now. Here, all that shit, that right there too. And it's nice and tidy, other than the corpses. Oh, I can't craft here. Okay, so we just got ourselves a third farm. So we got Finch County Crossing and Green Top Nursery in this little triangle of adhesive factory. We're gonna make this and a ridiculous little adhesive factory. How can I get rid of that? Well, it won't let me go to a customization. Okay. Let's go to Green Top. Let's check and see. We need to start getting followers. Oh yeah, I forgot about these. Oh, That is, I mean, let's just take all these. So that works. I'm not gonna do that no more though. We're gonna scrap these out. There we go. I'll leave one. All right. So we got a bunch of stuff here too. We got corn. We got potatoes. More corn. All right. Let's go back to lion. We need like recruitment beacons, whatever those cost to make, and we need to drop off another suit of armor. I think these are going to be like my stands for armor. Just these shelves, just like stand them up on these shelves in these little slots. 1, 2, 3, and put like 3 over here. One there, one there.
Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all.
Wait. This one didn't change, did it? Oh, geez. See, this one's this. Okay. I could have swore I was missing 2 pieces on this one, but now they're there. Okay, this one's only got 2. Torso, left arm. Let's see if when I come back there's more pieces on it. So that whole, let's eat a couple of those. I have plenty here, but I need more potatoes. I need to figure out where we get more potatoes. Actually, let's, drop the junk. Stuff to cook with. That's already cooked. Whole bunch of stuff. Let's go break down some of these things, try to get the bits and pieces I need to make defenses, the other, to their settlements. That's what we're going to do. Armor, weapons, calibrated hunting rifle, okay. Armor piercing pipe pistol, air trigger pipe pistol, pipe bolt action, hardened pipe pistol. Close-sighted, heavy pipe auto, powerful sniper, short double barrel, short hunting, tactical calibrated pipe revolver. Ooh, get this reflex off of there. There we go. We're gonna attack. I need something stronger than 10 mil. That's not hitting harder. Eat some fucking 308. Wow, they're just lighting him up and he's still just standing there. Right in the face. Ah, shit, fence. Jesus. That was just like non-stop. Other orders. Kill, loot, return. Okay. That checks out. Eat some food. Are there any other super mutants out here? Just the one? God damn. One tanky f***ing super mutant. Three turrets lighting into him, and I was just blasting at the same time. Jesus. Scrap a couple more of these things and drop the throwables. This isn't copyrighted music. I'm just, at this point, I don't know what the hell to do about getting that mod out. So when I ripped it out, it like all the whoa, oh hey, oh a skirmisher. Hidden. Vase. A pillow. Get up above this. Maybe kinda. Yeah, there we go.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, you know, it's me, Travis. Anyway.
Can't go over this or through that at all, apparently. Oh, come on. Really? Wow. That's weird and annoying. You usually jump on just about anything. You just gotta, like, get the angles right. Especially in Bethesda games, you can jump on damn near anything.
We don't really make any taps.
And, no, I found Libertalia.
Well, some people help me stay in the air. People like this.
Well, play a song. Play a song, dude.
Need to pick me up? Visit Chemicare and get a prescription today. A balanced life.
Get up. Can I get up there? Ah. It's fine. We're just gonna start sniping these mother. Oh, whoops. Right through the frickin' wall.
Anyway.
Let's get way down the deck. Alright. We're just gonna take out everyone. Before I even have to mess with going in there. Oh, hey. Always up top. Not anymore.
Here's a thing. A sort of note. From a sponsor.
But in Diamond City. Forgot it's like hit scan.
I'll read it.
You don't lead.
Swatters own a piece of Diamond City history and then beat people to death with it.
You're dead.
Oh, yeah? In air? You said you're dead, and then I shot you in midair. How about that? All your stuff. I need bullets. Oh yeah, expert lock. We got this. Oh, that's way over. Score. Didn't lose a single bobby pin. Oh, got a Tato on you. Bet. 308. More 308, and that X buff out. Wow. You guys really should have, protected this better? Considering it was your entire stash. Including both of your silver table knives. Which now belong to me. And your cigarette stim packs. All your stuff is mine now. All of it. And there's even a dude up here I can take shit from, too, because I done killed another guy of yours up top. Oh, unless he fell down. It's a frickin' vodka bottle. Fusion core. Wait, was that four fusion cores? Bro. Oh, you're fucking fucked now, buddies. I have the high ground. The railing saved your ass. You guys are literally barely hitting me. How do I... Okay, that's how you hold your breath. Ooh. I'm scared. Let's take out that real quick. I got people all over the place. Will you fucking die? Are you serious? Right in the face. Alright. Come on. go. There you go. There you go. Can I shoot you in the knee? Can I kill you by shooting you in the knee? No. Fence is protecting him. Come on, poke your head back out one more time. Thank you. Oh yeah, a lot of hit points. That motherfucker's got a big old gun. No! I heard that. Oh god, I heard that. Fucker's got a fucking fat man up in there. In the dick. For the kill. Where's motherfucker with the fat man? Ah, damn it. Power noodles. Our chef only says one sentence, but are you serious? I missed again. Come on. I kind of feel like the last this is ridiculous. Go looking for radioactive material. Really? Here's uranium rock. How? Okay, that one was dumb. That one was low. That for Jesus. All right, finally. For sweet baby Jesus. We're out here killing the raiders in the name of the Lord. The Lord with the AW. It's got more dudes just chilling. I don't see anyone. Upstairs? Yes. Awesome fusion cells. I believe I found 4 fusion cores just like in the last boat I was in. I could be mistaken. Could have been fusion cells, but like I thought it said fusion core. Which would have been just, oh my goodness, 4 fusion cores? That's a lot of 50? Is that a 50? No, it can't be. It can't be, folks. I have 3 rounds for this 50, and it's like set up without a stock. Oh my god, this is. I can't believe I found a 50 here. I'm so stoked. I'm gonna wreck someone's face so hard. It sounds so chonky. Ow. Well, I mean, it came in handy. Took out that, just drink all the water. Screw it. We need to swap to another weapon. Oh, I don't want to carry all this crap. I'm gonna. Yeah, let's go shoddy. There's more dudes. Oh, there's more dudes left, and I'm gonna. Oh, wow. He just tanked 2 12 gauges to the face. 2 more did the trick. Alright. Oh, I did not want to do that. Alright, fine. We need more ammo. So we're taking that as a perk. was trying to get my flashlight up so I could make sure I wasn't missing any loot. Oh, that's a molly. What's this?
Hacking this is beyond.
I can't hack that. I can pick this though. Where is you? What are you doing on health? I'm doing fine on health. What kind of screw myself up? I don't think I can get back. Maybe. Yep, there we go. Okay. Where the how are you under me? That's water. Oh. You can do it. There we go. I really do not like this spot. This place is terrible. With the water and such. Nice. Getting all kinds of loot. Just fat stacks of loot. More shotgun shells. Definitely need those. I should have double barrel on her. What about inside here? Nope. Wait, oh, yep. Stim packs. Or a stim pack and a blood pack. Okay, what about up? Can I get up? I already did that. I need to get this way. I don't care about some rads. I got some rad away. I'll some rad X. Nice. Military circuit. More rat meat. Kickball. Oh, I can't run. No. Drop. 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 Apparel, apparel, apparel. Harness, harness, leather, 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 long johns, raider leathers, raider junk, road leathers, side hood, tempered raider arm. Yeah, drop a lot of junk. Let's go kill your. Oh. Not pick everything up just to throw shit away later. But you never know when you're going to be able to just get away with everything you've got and use it. Look your turret. Oh! Can I just like. Oh! Boop! 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 Did you? It's Diamond City Radio. Oh, not in the water. Damn it. Oh, and not reloaded. Oh, and he's, of course, he's going to chew me up because I used them both on the dude. Jet, Stimpak, Radaway. Nuka-Cola. Reload, 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 reload. Oh, I fucking love Jet. I fucking love Jet. Oh my goodness, that guy is stacked. go under the... Oh my god, don't get stuck, don't get stuck, don't get stuck. Drink another nuke cola. Get out of the thing. I will blow your face off. Oh, I can't see nothing. You're not really helping me kill you. No 50. Right in your dumb face. Alright. Drop a couple more pipe pistols. Whoa, what was that? That was my good one. The pipe rifles can go. I'm gonna keep a couple of these hunting rifles. But all these pipe rifles can go. All that shit is junk. It's in here. I didn't want to drink the water, but that's okay. That's okay. Might as well eat a little bit of food. We're just swimming to it. Push, push, push. Oh, take out the psycho. Get all this stuff. Ow. All right. Get rid of the board. The rest of it's semi-decent stuff. Who cares about this? Raider junk. Keep the rest of it. That's your face. Beer bottles. Okay, let's just take what we need. I'll take this 10 mil. I'll take the metal helmet, because it's a helmet. I wouldn't take any other metal stuff right now, though. Coffee pot, frag grenade. I can't. Oh, it's in combat. Oh, it sucks to be you. She's the one with the fat man. Holy shit. Give me that machete. Dude, you obviously don't know me. All right, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on. We're going to do this. We're going to do this.
Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess.
Yum, yum, deviled eggs. Let's eat some soup. Let's do the soup. Let's do, jet. We're gonna swap weapons to... Where's my... Good. Yep, there's my pistol. We're gonna go jet. We're gonna rush this dude up here. Right in the face. Oh, was that the last one left? I thought there was at least two. Well, he dead now. Let's get all the... Ooh, that's plastic. Ceramic. Pipe submachine gun. Never heard it called that before. Like, cooking pot. You guys were stacked. You had some food up here. Let me see if I can make any jet or anything. I can't. I don't have fertilizer. I have tons of plastic, though. I can make buff jet. I can make psycho jet. Psycho jet's the best. Let's make a robot repair kit. Let's not make any of that. I just need, like, one more bench so I can break down a few weapons. I don't want to have to drop a bunch of shit, but I need to. What's junky that I don't need? That can go. Oh, nuclear material is very useful. Desk fans are awesome. That vase can go, though. Those can go for... That's way too much weight. Plastic I need. I probably need the mole rat leather or the wood cloth situation there. Half a pound's no big deal. If it's five, that's a different story. I don't need this. Get rid of those. Wooden cloth can go. Can go. I don't need wood. Alright. That frees me up for some more looting. What's this? Frag grenade rad X. We'll take. I mean, the fact that I found a 50 cal here a little bit ago is worth it. It's worth the whole trip. Well, an advanced lock. Let's see what we can find. Let us see.
Got it.
10 mil, a baseball, I can turn that into a grenade. A stim pack, frag mine, frag grenade, duct tape. I mean, everything useful. Like, everything in there was useful. It's not like it wasn't like the best safe you could ever get, but yeah, that's it. I don't think there's any more stairs or oh yeah, there is more stairs. 5, 5, 6, and 38, I will take them. Vodka, cigar box. Just all kinds of really good, useful things. Bunch of bottle caps. I'll take it. I'll scrap it. Nice, dude. Everywhere I turn in here, there's something. Oh, wait. Whoops. I don't think I looted everything fully, but I don't want the enamel. Cooking oil, yes. The lighter, yes. Machete. I might have to drop some more stuff. Oh. Wow. Long ported and shield barrel. Shielded barrel. Full stock. Drum mag. Front sight ring. Look at that damage. That's replacing my sawed off. That is a super score. I forgot that was even here. I was just happy to get the 50 cal. Like, wow. I can swap all of my parts from my 308 to the 50 cal. Let's just take all this stuff, might as well. We're already, like, hobbling. Just take everything, and then I'll just throw out the worst of it. I'm done looting. We're not going very far. Jeez, greaser jacket and jeans. More alcohol, another gun. A safe. More bottle caps, combo wrench. Let's do this first. Oh wait, do I have the flashlight on? I do have the flashlight on. Times? No. That would be... wrong. Nice. Here we are, our new home. Only casualty was one of Anderson's less useful toes. That's not too bad. Otherwise, I'd say cleaning the mireworks out of these old husks would pretty well. Now we just have to figure out what to do next. It's been a long time since any of us knew life outside the Minutemen. But General Becker was the only thing holding these folks together. Now that he's dead, it's just a matter of time until the militias start turning on each other. Now we're sticking around for that. We can make something of this place. I know it. We're going to have to. That's, you know, that's good. Getting started, getting trying, doing something, you know. Running through food a lot faster than we planned. People are starting to get hungry. We're rationing with the scouts. Seem to turn up something sooner. We're in trouble. I had Anderson and Williams hang today. Oof, not pleased about executing the best guns we still had, but it needed to be done. End of last month, they started finding big caches of food and supplies. We were starving, so I didn't ask where it came from. And today we get a visit from the Bunker Hill guards. Turns out my boys have been hitting the caravans, feeding us the spoils. I gave the guards my word those boys would see justice, and I keep my word, but justice doesn't put food in my people's mouths. No fucking more. Another caravan stiff, my boys. This mercenary shit we've been driven to isn't worth it when the bastards don't pay. Try to get the merchants at Bunker Hill to cut us some slack, to give us something, anything to eat, but they wouldn't deal. They're in on it too, I guarantee. No, this ends now. Today, me and the boys make an example. So they basically reverted right back to the thing that they said they wouldn't. Four new recruits today said they heard about all the caps the Raiders in the Bay have been pulling in. Raiders, that's what they call us. They're not wrong. We're making money hand over fist. Bunker Hill, the caravans, they pay us to do nothing. To leave them alone, this is the best shape we've been in since leaving the Minutemen. General Becker would be sick if he saw us now. But he's dead, and we're alive. I don't feel like writing anymore. Well, now you're dead. Sorry about your luck, but it's just the way the post-apocalyptic cookie crumbles, bud. You were between me and levels, so something had to be done about that. Oh my god, there's so much stuff. I don't care about that. I had three short hunting rifles. Wow. Pipe bolt rifle, nope. Saving that. Oh, got to swap parts onto that. I don't need Raider bits. Need the greaser jacket and jeans. Metal helmet. Keep the yellow flight helmet. I just need to get rid of a couple more things and we can rock and roll. Beer bottles, yes, for sure. Those don't weigh anything. Combo wrench. It's half a pound for two steel is a good trade. Gears. Glass, ooh, glass oil end springs. Oh, we can drop those. Oh, nope. Perfect, just enough. All right, let's get the hell out of here, people. Reload. Wait, what? There's still people here? Alright. I'm going to take care of you. Once again. Alright, don't pick up anything else, Jesus. Where's the stairs? Oh, God. Of course, there's a bunch of fucking alcohol in here. I have to pick it up. I have to. Drop the skull. That's a lot. That'll help. There. Boom. Drop all that steel. I can definitely get more steel. Where the fuck are the stairs? I'm so confused about where these mother effing stairs are. What the fuck was that? Was me coming to try to find how to kill you. I'll get up there eventually. And when I do, you're gonna be sorry. When I eventually figure out how to get up there, you're gonna regret all your life choices. Ow. Okay. That's not gonna work as well as I thought. Let's do stim pack, and let's do this, then let's do psycho jet. Sorry about your face. Do you guys see why I love Cyclojet so much? That's, it's... Come here. I don't want that. I mean, I honestly don't. I wanted the power armor, but I don't want any of the Raider armor pieces. They're just, gross. That's a master lock? Well, I'm not getting in that. Can I get up there? How did... Okay, this is a searchable person? No. How did we even get up here? I had to climb up the outside. Like, I don't know how this dude even got up here. Let's, like, walk in the plank. Heavy 10 mil pistol, lightweight hardened Raider chest piece. Wire. The dude's name is Wire? Yeah, how do you even get up here? There's no ladder. There's no... You have to, like, parkour jump up here. Alright, something's gotta be dropped. I cannot walk like this. Actually, wait, do we have any buff out? It's enough. No, it's not. No, it's not. Now it is. Okay. Lion Outpost. We go back to Lion Outpost.
Well, we cleared that out, and I found myself a 50 cal, and...
We made progress, lots and lots of progress in CV transfer. Where's all my junk? Be really easy if I just hit one button and transfer all of this, but I cannot, so... And you can't just hold it down either because it just stops working. Drop those in there. Now. We get... Oh! Wait, let's check our... Okay, no, yeah, it's just the same pieces. I could have swore that it was missing two pieces. Maybe I was mistaken. I'd have to look at the other stream. Okay, I can mess with that one. Save the fat man. We'll save that. And one of those. That I already have. See, now this is basically a standard one. I can scrap it out, and I have all those mods to add to something else. See, like if I go, okay, let's powerful sniper. Let's go powerful. Okay, I can't change the receiver, but I can change the barrel. Do I have one? I have a long barrel. It's not long light. To make a stock, I can have a standard mag to swap in. I'd have to make any of those, all of those, which is, this is the cheapest, so make standard sights. So now I've turned this into just a powerful hunting rifle. I should be able to just put the long light barrel from it on. Oh, I didn't take off the stock. Put the full stock on. Put the large magazine on. Put the medium scope on. Remove the bayonet, because why do you want a bayonet on a 50 cal? Like, it. What?
Oh, buddy, we got a 50 cal sniper rifle.
I am so happy now. We can drop this switchblade, because we have a serrated machete, which does way more damage. Slightly slower, but it's fine. It does like three times as much damage. Time to go have a quick eject, short stock, short light barrel, reflex. I want that reflex. Quick heavy hunting rifle. Short light, short stock, heavy frame. That's 40 damage. That's not bad for like a hip fired. Because I lost my sniper. Short light. Yeah, put the reflex back on it. Yeah, and the bayonet. Now see, this is a hunting rifle. That's I got the powerful hunting rifle that I'll stash. Ooh. Hardened receiver. The best one I can get. Long ported and shielded barrel. Best stock. I already got the drum. Front sight ring. Whatever. I'm gonna put a bayonet on that bitch too. Diamond City Radio. If you're listening at all. I think we are pretty. What do we got for. It's a 9-4. Is it better than our current helmet? Oh yeah. Way better. I'm gonna save the flight helmet though. The gray suit, the laundered loungewear, the welding goggles, save one. Yeah, the yellow flight helmet, the regular flight helmet. They're not as good as this metal helmet I have now. Okay, so we got right leg, left leg, chest, helmet, bandana, arm, undersuit, okay. Arms and undersuit. Let's go to my aid and I like to be organized, so I put all the stuff in different little boxes. Everything's got its own little box. Put the stout in there. The bourbon. The vodka, the whiskey, the wine. And this is just for guns. Powerful hunting rifle goes in there. The 50 cal. I'll take that with. Those with. Yeah, we've got 31 grenades, 13 mines, 13 molotovs. I'm down to under 100. I've got the named combat shotgun. More recoil, but greater limb damage. Limbs count as heads, I believe. Heads count as limbs. So, and then carrying around a serrated machete now. Still got my, stole from before that run, my hardened pipe pistol, and I've swapped out bits and pieces and onto another hunting rifle because I put all my good shit on the 50 cal that I just picked up. Got anything we can really just get rid of here? You know, a bunch of leather, raider, and oh, I don't have that much raider stuff, but there's a bunch of leather armor and stuff in there. There's a bunch of extra guns in here. Couple automatic laser pistols, assault rifle, hunting rifle, shotguns.
So, this radio station.
Okay, hour and 12 minutes. That's not bad. We've been doing pretty good. Making good time. Getting a bunch of stuff done. Do we have any more? No, we're not from that level. What can we drop?
Our chef only says one sentence, but that's
what else do we have? Because he only serves
one thing.
Dirty water. Mole rat meat. Potato. And the blood packs. The rest of the stuff we can actually use. Oh, all these mods, that takes a weight. We did find 4 fusion cores. I only had one. I had one before. We've had 4 fusion cores. And Diamond City Radio is just messed up. Like, beyond all recognition. It's FUBAR. Okay, so, and we have 3 power armor suits. I just gotta get 2 more legs and an arm and a helmet for that. Oh, where to next? I think we should rest and get to daytime again. Like, it's starting to get daytime, but let's just go ahead and... Ah! Of course. You gotta be lined up pretty tight on that to get it to work. Oh wait, no, more than 1 hour. We want to sleep for more than 1 hour. Let's do 3 more hours.
Stop asking if we have anything else.
Okay. Yeah, I really like the way this is all set up. I really, really do. It feels cozy. It feels nice and... We'll see someone... Yeah. Robin, for sure. I really do like organizing my stuff in a very particular way. Like, it... Well, part of it's just because I'll forget where I put things. And I like to be able to not have to deal with... So I think that looks pretty good. Looks very, like, on-brand Fallout. It's not, like, just some big concrete brick block thing. It actually looks like it's lived in. You usually can just jump right up on top. There we go. Yeah, this is the only part that's a little tricky is right there. But I like it. It's a good little spot. scrap everything helps tidy up and make things look the way I want it. Get rid of things. So we just cleared out Libertalia, found a 50 cal and a fat man, and a named shotgun. I have not explored that much, really. I started out way out here, and I've worked my way in, and then I did like kind of like a loop, and I came back around and was like, well, just base here, because it just works better. Alright, so now we need to go find some more shenanigans to get into. The regional office, the consumer electronics. Yeah, let's just go. Oh, I'm falling. Okay, let's stand on this. Let's just go as far in as I can and see what happens. Yeah, that's what I went for. Thank you, I appreciate that. That's what I was trying to go for. On brand, you know, in universe. I've built huge compounds before, and they end up just looking like big bricks of concrete, basically. That's a safe house, yeah. Let's see what's inside. I'm curious. And I got this, there's somebody here. I've got this new shotgun I wanna destroy some people's faces with it. Can I get under me? Nope. Alright. Unfortunately for you guys, I'm on the hunt for loot. Oh, it's novice. Okay, I can probably pick this or hack this. Nothing. Okay. Blah? No.
There we go.
Got it. Open door. Hello. Let's just keep the flashlight on. It makes it easier to watch their faces as I destroy them. Come on. Oh. Sucks to be you. Come here. Has anyone talked to you about your car's extended warranty, sir? We also offer limited health insurance. Upstairs? Where's the stairs? I see no stairs. I don't want to deal with the... Let's just not pick up all the junk. It saves me time throwing it all out later. Oh, it's advanced. I gotta pick it. Oh, wow. Oh, it was so close. I almost had it. It's like right there. Oh, wow. Got snap. I've played these games too much. Like, all the way back to Morrowind. It's like basically the same game. Teddy bears. Oh, and money. Both old and new money. Anything else I can pick up? Give me your teddy bears. I haven't even been shooting. Do you want me to start shooting again? You're probably not going to work out very well for you. Wow, this is like a whole pile of bodies. Wow, and I almost felt bad for killing you dudes. I was like kind of almost feeling a little bit bad about it. Hey, go ahead. No. Sledgehammer? Yes. Overdue book. Go ahead. Keep shooting. It's fine. Like, I'll let you get a few more in. I know it's not a fair fight. If I could just find the stairs. Mr. Mrs. Ooh, that was a perfect one. Comic book rack. Oh, was there? Wow, I don't remember where that was. I honestly, like, when it comes to 10 mil, I have this one. Boop. And it's pretty... Jet. That's something I didn't do. I didn't make a bunch of jet before I came. I'm usually addicted to jet. I love my jet. We don't really make any caps. I tend to move too fast and I miss things. Well, there you are. Where's the stairs? Hey. Hello. Where are your stairs so I can come up there and shoot you in the face properly? You are not welcome there. Upper stands residents only. Aw, I was hoping they were gonna like shoot across the room or something. Oh, I'll take that beer. That's a not drank beer. That's a full one. Ooh. I do need to look around more. You are right with the whole, like, you know, like leaving stuff in the racks. I could have swore I already, yep, already been in here, and I don't know where the stairs are. Oh, there is. Compensated power. Hey, good looking out. Good looking out, Robin. Appreciate you. That was a good one. It's a good find. I didn't even notice it. Like, there's just so much stuff everywhere in these games. I could spend hours just running away. Nope. Debris. I could spend hours just running around picking up all the little junk. And then building a gigantic base with it. Because that's, like, the best thing to do with all that junk. There's gotta be a way up. I feel stupid at this point. Don't want his double barrel. I don't got room for that. Yeah, I feel weird and, like, I'm missing something. Duh! See? Told you I felt weird, like I was missing something. Because I was. Bottle cap, yeah, I don't need yarn. Cigarettes? Nope. Boop. I like the little shack that's got like three of those set up, and then you can drag other ones in and shoot them out. That's a pretty cool little shack. I know, I don't save. I don't save nearly as much as I should. Wow, they really just did one over on all the people around here. There's like so many dead bodies. I don't feel bad for murderizing all of them. Ooh, that's got a lot of scrappy bits in it. All the best scrappy bits. There's a synth here? Let me see how it works. Well, I think it's broken. I believe it definitely could very well possibly be broken. Fusion cell, I will take this radio station. That. Yeah, that's good. We don't really make any pipe pistol, junk. Oh, jet.
Well, some people help me stay in the air. People like this. Commonwealth weaponry. It's a dangerous world out there.
Yeah, you know, like,
protect your family.
I don't know if I have ever actually come here. before during another playthrough. Like, this might be one of the first times I've ever been in this building. It doesn't seem familiar to me. I feel like I would have remembered this kind of setup with the freaking cart full of dead bodies. I feel like I would have remembered that. I could be wrong, though. Let's eat some vegetable soup, and I'm running out of food. It's good enough. All right, let's get back out of here. This one? Nah, it's the stairs, but I will take the glowing fungus. That's it. Awesome. Bingo bango bongo, snapping in the jungle, I refuse to go. Wait, yeah, I can't. Yeah, this way? Yes, maybe. Sorta. Yes. Ooh, 38 rounds. Give me those. Yes. And then back this way. And then. Yep, already went through all this. Do. Wait. Anything else good over here in the corners? Oh. Blood pack. I hope I don't get flagged for music again. I tried to remove all the extra songs that I... Because I have a patch or something, a mod that adds extra, like, old-timey 50s music and stuff. And it was flagging my previous streams because of copyright, so... Let's hope that it fixed that. If not, I might have to just, like, switch to classical radio again. Because it didn't work on the classical radio. It didn't, have problems on the classical radio station. But it's not as... It's not as Fallout if you don't have the atomic pop songs going on in your head, you know, like just listening to all the stuff. Okay, where'd we go? We went... I haven't gone anywhere west. Like, I started here and I've been working my way this way. So let's keep exploring west until we run out of room to hold stuff, to carry things. That guy looks pretty... Ooh, that's a Vault Tech. The Vault Tech dude. Go toward the shots. Silver pocket watch. Toothbrush gets me some more jet. I probably should go back and make a bunch of jet. Oh, are we going to run into who I think we're going to run into? I think we might. Yep. I wondered when I was going to run into these guys. Oh my goodness. Hey, quit that. Quit it. Alright. You guys are frustrating me a little bit. Just a smidgen. And that's why we're gonna do this. I love this gun. The drum mag, 32 rounds. In midair. Oh, there's a lot of them. Does, like, more limb damage. But the recoil is a bit rough, but I feel like it feels right. Like, it needs to have the more recoil. Oh, that was a explosion. Quit shooting the cars, dude. You're gonna kill us all! Fucking ridiculous, you're gonna kill us all! Wait, is that it? Alright, well, good job, I guess.
Excuse me.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian.
Name's Rufus Catterwall. Pest exterminator.
I heard heard you had a feral problem evading my questions is a surefire way of getting yourself ejected from the compound.
You ain't the only one with one of them fancy frickin' suits.
Don't really have a home.
There.
That I hear often, whether it holds truth or not, remains.
I'll go get my suit and come back. It's because our mission here has been. Mine's painted better than yours. It's green.
We've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in,
How much paying?
It all depends. How much are you paying?
Can't you see my clothes?
Not opportunistic mercenaries. I have no inclination to pay for your services. I want to help, but I don't like.
Sure, let's help you.
Really? Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel.
Brotherhood of Steel.
We're on recon duty. But I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call.
Give me one of them fancy suits.
The signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir.
Oh, whoops. Misclick. Sorry about scratching your paint there, sir. Oh, and you're going to send the new guy to go get it, right? Big ears. Waste a stim pack. Well, I mean, I guess it's not a waste. I'll probably get enough. Probably get something out of these guys. Yep. There we go. Drink that purified water. That'll get me the rest of the way healed. Pick up all the loot from these guys real quick while they tend to their wounded and I... steal everything that isn't nailed down. You should have told me not to take things. If you didn't want me to take all the things. They don't even know my name, they call me the Wanderer. I roam around, around, around. Where's the rest of the ammo? Where do you keep it? Oh. Fallen Brother. Night Keen. Sorry, bud. Your clothes are mine now. You're not gonna need them, right? I don't know what to talk about. That was just another ghoul up there. It just would happen to be wearing underwear. Bottle caps. Yeah, I think that's all the dead ghoulies. Boys and ghouls.
Hey.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
Just trying to survive.
Like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm not technically from...
I'm from Covenant.
I've seen the location on our maps, but I've never visited the area myself.
Cool, we'll go with Covenant. Because, like, I'm technically from the East Coast. Like, I washed up, I did the whole start me up mod and, like, completely avoided all the vault stuff.
We could use an extra gun on our side.
Alright. I'll help you. It moves the plot forward.
Over there, describe Halen and Knight Reese.
You mean the dead dude?
I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors.
You hear that?
Too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I
do you hear that? Oof. Bro. They dropping bombs over there. The signal.
Our target is arc jet systems.
Deep range transmitter.
Range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility.
Bombs.
Transmitter and bring it back here.
Get off.
You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Yes, I will go do...
It's a good plan.
I can assure you that I wouldn't undertake this mission unless I had confidence.
Do we have to go right now, or can I go find out what the bombs are?
Halen, take Reese inside and find...
All right, good.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want
are
you...
Are you done with the exposition?
Civilian, from our sponsors. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Everyone...
All right, well, you can stay here. I'll come back when I'm ready. Jesus. Oh, level. Nice. I heard explosions, and you be taking up all my sweet time. talking about your goddamn deep anal transmitter and such, and you, like, I don't care about your stupid transmitter, buddy. Unless you offer me one of them big shiny suits. I hear crawlies. I hear crawlies. Ooh, that's a crawly. Come back here. Come back here, crawly. And just blow up all your babies at the same time. Where, can I pick up any of these? Oh, nope. I'm going to drink the water and get eaten by Mirelurk babies. Oh, you can't see them neither in the water. This is awesome. Come on. Come get up here. Come get some. Yeah, little Mirelurk bastards. Where's the rest of you? Where's your brothers? Wait, hold on. Hold on. I don't have any boom booms. Whack. Whack. I told you I was that Sterminator. This is how we do it in Boston. We smash him with a big ass hammer. Let me get all these eggs. That's like 50 AP, I think, for every. Get the fudge out of here. I didn't want to drink the water, damn it. I wanted the eggs. Give me your eggs. Bam. Get quick. I'll teach you. Well, let me take that one either. Oh, nope. And I'm going to drink the water again. Where is it? Whack. Crack. Oh, come on. There you go. Did any of them have meat on them? Nope. Oh, but there was Nuka-Colas. Yeah, that's like, dude, it's like a week's worth of breakfasts I just got out of that little cubbyhole. All the omelets you could ever want. Do you have any meats? I require sustenance. I'm gonna eat your babies, Mirelurk. With a little salt and pepper, maybe some toast. I have razor grain. Bunsen burner. To the extinguisher. Let's check for, like, loose scrap real quick. And then probably go make a bunch more jet. And okay, yeah, this, I just did a loop, basically. I cleared out this whole area. Let's make more jet, because that's very, very handy to have jet. Green top, I think, is where. Oh, there are enemies? Okay. Whoop, back. Oh, sorry, not your arm, bud. Oh, and it's all bloody. I really dig the little things. Like, I feel like that moment in, I feel like that moment in Zombieland, where it's like, you know, appreciate the little things. Like, de-limbing. Oh. Like decapitating a freaking with a sledgehammer. Just decapitating ghouls with a sledgehammer doesn't get old. Did you guys hear that? I'm kinda scared now. What was that? What the hell? From our sponsors. Like, for real, what is that?
prominent piece of Diamond City history, and then beat people to death with it.
Nah, sledgehammer's better. I think we're good. We should be able to move. Oh, forgot. Level up. We gotta level up. We could pull the mysterious stranger in. Ooh. You can salvage rare components like weapons and armor. Oh, it's all at 23 for the next level. I can't do that one yet. I could take initial hacker level. That would probably help. I do want to have companions eventually.
This is Diamond City Radio.
There's too many perks. I can't think of what to take. Ooh.
Anyway.
That's really handy. Just because, you know, when you do get into the bad situations, it pays to have a little extra healing. Let's go generate a bunch of drugs. And use those drugs to kill people. Definitely got some more time in me. We're gonna keep pushing for a bit longer. Ribeye steak, those are always really good. It's like 100 health. Okay, always make food, water, things of that nature real quick first. And then let's see, how much jet can we make? Oh, buddy, look at all the jet we can make. Let's just keep hitting the button. You know, like 30-some jet. It's not that bad. A decent amount of jet. It'll be enough for us to... Oh, we got some buff jet, too. Yep. Make the buff jet. Make the psycho jet. Anything with jet. Ooh, I can make a stim pack. I just made a stim pack. This syringe or ammo is not really useful. Yeah, and I need to use the bits and bobs that I have right now to go make take the screw, the steel, leave all the rest of it here. I'm going to take this stuff over here where I actually have a person who's making food and is farming and doing stuff. And then I'm going to put a couple of turrets down here so that I can eventually add a recruitment beacon kind of thing, like a radio beacon. Yeah, I've got a bunch of stuff. Let's see. Should be enough to make at least a couple of turrets. Yeah, I can make 3 turrets. So let's put, like... Can I put them on the roof? Let me put them up there. Yeah, let's put one, like, right up here on that corner. Let's put one... Oh. Right there. And put one sticking back here. There we go. So now we have a decent amount of defense. Let's see what it was going to take for us to get. Miscellaneous. Recruitment. Oh, I have just enough to build it too. And stick it right here. Bam. Right next to the water. Uh-oh. Now I need a little bit more rubber. Oh, I don't for a windmill. I'm going to put it just at the back. Just tuck the windmill at the back. Use that to power this. Boom. Now we got recruitment going on. Let's get some more sleeping bags, furniture, beds. It's cheap to make sleeping bags. Tuck one back in there. And I feel like we should use some prefabs here. I feel like we should use some prefabs. Keep it on brand. Let's just throw something wood down. I want like a partial. Yeah, here we go. So we'll start with a partial back here. And then we'll add a corner. Right. And then we'll.
Why settle for less than perfection?
We'll add this here. Oh, whoops. It's not the angle I wanted. There we go. Whoops. Prefabs. Where's the little weird side bits? Ooh, I'm not... Walls? There we go. These little bits. Okay. Bam, like that. See? And then, like, this little closet. And then... Grandma killed the numbers. She couldn't get it. Oh, I'm out of steel. I need more steel. Goodness. We'll finish this. This is going to be the start of it, but it's going to, like, come out a little bit more. And then, like, kind of, like, angle itself back this way. And then, like, maybe there'd be a door, like, right over here. Or right in the front here. Something like that. As soon as I get some more steel, I'm not going to bore you guys, like, running around trying to get steel for this. But yeah, that's the idea. We got at least some recruitment going on here. Oh, so it's on. So we should slowly get more people here. And there's 9 water, 6 food. I've already got 2 people here, which is up from 1. So somebody must have just showed up recently. Which means that I can turn this into my, like, adhesive farm. This is what the adhesive farm is going to be. Yes, I have, Eddie. I missed some of the chat. Sorry about that. I'm catching up. Make sure to clean out your inventory. Yeah. There's a lot of loot. Yeah, there's a lot of loot at ArcJet. And I have seen the Fallout show. I binged it, like, the day after it came out, pretty much. And it was, honestly, it was way better than I thought it was going to be. Like, I was expecting very mediocre, like 60%, you know? But I was pleasantly surprised. I mean, I definitely give it, like, a 90. Like, it's a really good show. And not just as a Fallout show. It's got good arcs and good writing in general without having anything to do with the Fallout show. And it does the tone really well. Without any spoilers, it does the tone really, really well in the game. Like, of the games, the tone. And, like, how the world feels. Yeah, we're gonna definitely do some clean out. We're gonna head back to lines. Now that we've got recruitment beacon, we've got a little bit of defense, and we've got enough beds and things for a couple extra people here, so we can start doing the adhesive farm there. We're going to drop some of our loot at home sweet home here. And I am using the Conquest mod. That's why this is called Lion Outpost. The Conquest mod allows you to put down camps and then use those camps to create, to, like, upgrade them eventually into a full-fledged settlement, which will operate like any other settlement. The only problem is it doesn't allow you to one button store all junk. You have to do it manually by hand. Let's go. Let's see what we can scrap real quick. Ooh. See, I'll probably just get rid of this one. Quick eject mag's great, but yeah, just scrap that one. Laser rifle, scrap that as well. I've got a short assault rifle, so I don't need another one of those. Yeah, keep that hunting rifle, the pipe rifle. I'm probably going to drop the machete, though. Just because a sledgehammer is so much fun. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I have a few. I've been gathering up a few things. So, I didn't realize that the sledgehammer was going to be so much fun to kill, to kill ghouls with. So, I'm definitely rocking the sledgehammer. I started out with the switchblade. Worked up to the machete. And now I've got a sledgehammer. Brotherhood fatigues. What did I put on? Did it take them off? Or no, I picked them up. Where's my... No, because... Whoa. No, because I'm wearing the uniform. Dirt. My brain didn't... Whoa. That's the only thing you can wear if you put those on. Screw that. Look at all this other good stuff I have. And the goggles. Okay, the fatigues can go in here. I thought it was just another, like, undersuit thing. I'm stacked. Like, I've got plenty of stuff. I don't need, you know, like... I do want some food, though. Let's take some pork and beans, some instant ashen. And we've got plenty of jet. A couple of Nuka-Cola. Oh, we need to make up our Mirelurk egg. But we need dirty water for Mirelurk. Unfortunate. Wait. I don't want to have a bunch of junk on me. I have a little bit of junk. No mods. And I could probably drop some of this. Yeah. Some of the aid stuff. Drop the junk real quick. Get rid of all that. Down to 130. Drop the purified. Well, actually, we can use some purified water. Drop all of these. I'll come back to make them up later. And the fruit. I'll take all the rest of that with me for now. I have to fix all this. I'm going to take some purified water because it's really good for healing. Honestly, it doesn't give you any rads. All right. Okay. I recommend any of the mod. Oh. Yeah, I've got armor and weapon keywords mod. I've also got Armorsmith and Weaponsmith extended. So, but, like, this is an old install that I just ripped off of my SSD, my external SSD storage, because I didn't want to have to deal with getting a whole new set of mods and seeing which ones worked with the new version on Steam, and then they just dropped a Steam update for the new anniversary, so, like, I figured it was going to be incompatible with a bunch of stuff I wanted to use. So I just grabbed my old install and just copy-pasted it right over. It took, like, if, do you guys... Favorite Fallout game? It's... If you're going off of just games themselves, I think New Vegas is probably my favorite for the writing. However, like, it's a close second is Fallout 4 with the right mods. Like, definitely Fallout 4 is right behind it. For 3, I didn't feel... I felt like the story of going to find your dad was a little bit kind of meh. Then again, I thought the story in 4 about going to find your son was a little meh as well. It seems to be like a Bethesda thing. They just... You go to find your relatives in Bethesda games. So, but that's why I do the start me up, the mod where you can just kind of like, you make your character like a D&D character and you start like the old original ones where you get to pick all your traits and things and then you can pick wherever you want to be, what level to start at, and how much gear you have. So I started here at the beginning of this series with nothing. Oh, hey, bud.
Hey, buddy. Toll here is 250 caps.
250 caps.
Come on. Do I look like I can afford that?
200.
Be reasonable.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
And if I don't?
Then you die.
You need more people for that.
It's your funeral.
You really need more people for that. I don't want a half. You know what? Let's just use the sledgehammer, boys. Get your head out of here. Oh, wow. This doesn't work very well with melee weapons. Jet doesn't. Okay. We'll take some of that. We'll do that. We'll do that. We'll eat some of these. We'll take a purified water. And we'll burn his ass up. Well, I told you. You should have just let me go. But no. You gotta be difficult. I incinerated one pretty good. Anybody hungry? Oh, yeah. The Start Me Up mod is awesome. Because, like I said, you can choose between, like, level 1, level 5, level 10, level 15. You can choose between, like, basically, like, a tire iron and no meds. Or, like, a pipe pistol and a stim pack. Or, like, and no armor. Or, like, leather armor, a pipe rifle, and a handful of stim packs. And maybe a Radaway and a Radex, you know? Like, there's different levels of gear that you can take with the Start Me Up mod. As well as different levels you can start at. So if you didn't want to start, like if you wouldn't want to start like I did at level 1, way out here, I literally started out here next to a Myrlurk Queen spawn at level 1 with like a pipe pistol. If you didn't want to do that, you could start at level 10 and at least have something that you could use, you know, something that you could have like to equal the playing field. All right. I'm doing, like, random wandering because I'm trying to avoid doing, like, all the main quests and stuff, but I think I probably should just bite the bullet and go help Dance with his thingamabobber thingy, jigger thing, whatever the who's a what's it that I gotta go get for him. You know. The wobbly bit. Oh, goodness. Sometimes Dance is so insufferable, though. You know, like, he's not as bad as Preston Garvey. But sometimes it's all that, like, brotherhood holier than thou jive that just makes you want to, like, kick him in the back of the kneecap. Come on, Dance. Let's go do your crap. Get me into honorary brotherhood status, all Maximus style. Oh, do I get to do the shooting bit? I call dibs on the shooting in part. Scribe Halion's log. Right away is always useful. Coffee pot, hot plate. I know, and like there's always like something I forget here. I always forget and miss things. I freaking love this music though. The jazz, like, oh, it's just so good. Saxophone, like the rhythm, the feel, the vibe of it. What's up on the roof? I forget what's up on the roof. Do, 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 do. Any armor, any clothing. Yeah, I may do, like, a more up-to-date new mod playthrough or start doing some, like, mod highlights. That'd be kind of cool. I mean, MXR kind of does that already, but, like, I could do my own take on it, my own version of it. I definitely don't need anything up there. Let's go dance. You know, do my own, like, favorite mods type of thing, or, like, mod of the week, where I pick, like, the most... Because I like logical, realistic stuff. Stuff that makes sense in the world.
Why establish an outpost?
That was...
Given the nature of the facility, we felt it would be tactically advantageous to search it for weapons and ammunition.
Yeah.
The radio tower on the roof was an unexpected boon.
But I mean, that question answers itself.
It might not be as imposing as the Citadel back in the capital wasteland.
Right. Yeah, it's that whole, like, Cold War, like, atom punk, atom pop, whatever you want to call it. Like, nuclear, kind of, like, everyone was worried about bombs dropping, like, that whole... But it's also satirical at the same time. Let's just do it.
Outstanding.
Let's just do this.
Try not to lag behind.
Put on your big tin can. Let's go.
Chef
Fuck.
Says
Chump.
But that's okay, because he only
actually, let me nuke, or let me rat away and water myself up here. One more water. I need to just set that. Alright. Yeah. I can't think of... Can I go out now? I can't think of any other game that has... like, inspired me, or made me enjoy, like, music like that, like, honestly. Like, music is music, and games are games, but, like, Fallout is the one thing that's brought me into, like, new music. A risk? Dude... This is halfway across the map. I already done ran from the coast. And where are you out of breath? You got an exoskeleton.
We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever, whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Of course. It's your job to investigate. So what about me? What does that make me? Just your frickin' cannon fodder, errand boy. Send me in first. Great lore friendly weapon mods. Ooh, I might have to check those out. I'll definitely have to check those out. I love lore friendly mods, like, cause I don't... There's something about Fallout. It's like magic in a bottle, lightning in a bottle, whatever. Like, it's... The specific mix of dark humor and ridiculousness and... Hold on, I need a better gun for this. Oh. But yeah, like, it's the aesthetic. It's the visuals, it's the music, there's so many. Oh man, that's a whole Brahmin full of good shit. Like, I'm not taking any of the armor, I don't need any armor, but I definitely need ammo and meds and stuff. Found a fat man in the back of one of these the other day. But yeah, it's the aesthetic of the entire, because I've always loved, like, Mad Max and other post-apocalyptic type stuff too. But Fallout does it does it in such a way that it feels completely different. It's its own thing and nothing quite compares. I don't think I've ever enjoyed a game franchise quite as much as the Fallout series. And I've played Fallout Tactics, which no one played. I did not play the 360 Fallout Brotherhood or whatever, or something like that. Like, it was a Dark Alliance clone, like a cheap Diablo knockoff, but based in a Fallout universe on like 360, Xbox 360 or something back in the day. I never played that. I watched somebody play it, but I never played it myself. But, like, I've played every other Fallout game that's ever hit anywhere, pretty much. I even messed around with the, oh, goodness. I'm just gonna stab the crap out of your face. Where'd he go? Come here. They blend in. But, yeah, I've even played, like, I think it was the Fallout version of the D&D game or something. And then I played a board game, too, I believe. A Fallout board game. Who did I play that with? I can't remember who I played it with, but I played it with somebody. And it was, had tiles and stuff, and you'd lay the tiles out on the table, and I can't remember exactly what all we had to do, but it was a fun little game. It was more Fallout, and I love anything Fallout, so I was definitely on board for it. I probably shouldn't be picking up empty bottles of soda. Just got, it's like, it's so jiving, man. It just makes you want to, like, move around in your seat when you're listening to the music. Do, 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 do. Gets you all hyped up, man. Dance, where the hell did you go? Oh, goodness. Today, Junior. Move your big, shiny ass. Yeah, duh. I was already here. Insufferable. Dance is just der worst. Come on, dance. We gotta go in here and kill things and stuff. You ready? No, actually, let me change guns. We've got 24 shells. We got a whole lot of 10 mil. And we'll swap back to that if we have to. Let's hurry it up. I don't plan on rushing to the facility without extreme caution. Contrary to what you might believe, I'd like you to remain during the course of our mission. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Yeah, your anal transmitter, we got it. We'll get it. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets. Are you done now? Can we go now? Jesus. Dance. Are you a fan of I mean, I like 76. I don't love it. I like it now. I hated it at first. But it's grown on me. I just haven't played it because I was on a Star Citizen kick before this. And then now that, after the Fallout show, I wanted to play again. So I figured 4 was the easiest for me to grab, without having to download like another 100 gigs and tie up the rest of my hard drive while I'm still also trying to finish this wipe on Star Citizen. There's a new one coming and I have a lot of ships, so I tend to be helpful in the crew. Yeah. What made you put freaking, did you guys do this? Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths. How do you know about the synths? They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
All right, dude. Jesus.
Goddamn. Sounds like you got some issues there, bud. Do you want to talk to somebody about it? Yeah, I mean, there's a couple things, not a lot. Dance. There's gonna be so much crap in here, I'm not gonna be able to pick up. There's a lot of bottle caps, though. And I am a broke boy. Oh, I am so broke. I'm digging all the bottle caps. This is such good music. I can't help it. All the freaking bottle caps I could ever want. There's so many bottle caps. Password security. Yeah, don't make your password 1234. Automated password changed. Oh, now I have a new password. Sweet. I think I figured it out, Dance. While you were, you know, playing with yourself over there in the corner. You need a minute? I'll leave you be. Weirdo. Tin can. Oh, so you're just gonna come stick your dick over here. Right in my way. Fucking calm down.
From the Brotherhood of Steel.
How will you, wait. Is there a terminal I need to access with that password?
Well, they were kind of in trouble at the Cambridge police station. They
were in pretty bad shape. We're out there.
Guess they'll probably be on their way soon.
Personally in the community room. Super. Right? Yeah, like, everybody in the community, well, except for the... Okay. Thanks for the... Wow. The community is really good on 76. There's the occasional, you know, bad apple. But, yeah, but like, oh goodness. They're not real. They're not human. Shoot them in the wiggly bits. I'll take a couple of your pistols. I don't have any of your pistols yet. Shoot them in the jigglies. I hate walking into a room full of loot. It almost gives me anxiety. It's like, am I gonna miss stuff? Am I gonna get shot while I'm trying to loot? I can't help it. I have to get all the loot. Since? Oh, sorry about your face, bud. I guess that didn't work out so well for you there, did it? Where the hell are they coming from? Dance? Figure it out. While I take all the loot. If it's not nailed down, I'm taking it. Ooh, expert. That terminal probably opens a safe. 8 years of playing Fallout? Yeah. Hacking is so... The way that hacking works is after you pick your first word, it will tell you how many letters of that word are in the actual word you need to find. So if you pick a word and it says zero, then you need to pick a word that has every letter different than that word. Actually, the hacking, like the two times I've hacked on this stream so far, are probably the best times I've ever done it in my life. Like, I've gotten so lucky. Just hacking on this stream. Okay, we can get rid of that. Get rid of one of those. All of those. Because that plastic is going to make me tons. Tons of jet. I will keep one of their auto pistols and one of their rifles because it's already focused, so yeah, it's got a beam focuser on it. I'll keep one of each, but the rest of them I'm getting rid of. Not worth it. Not worth keeping. Yeah, so like if you pick a word and it's food, right, and it's zero then anything that's got an O in the middle, two letters, or a D, like if it's ooh, that was a whole freaking thing of duct tape. Yes, I need that. Oh, I'm gonna, dude, there's just too much. I need to find one. Actually, I need to just go back up to where I was. I'll show you how to do it. You got it, Dance, right? You're the one in the big tin can. So many bottle caps, I can't stop picking up other bottle caps.
A sort of
novice lock, come on. Dance is getting shot. I gotta support him. Where'd he go? Oh, up 27. Okay. He went this way, and then this way. Nope. Not through there. Over here? Dance, where the hell did you go? Alright, let's try. That's fucking expert. I can't even hack that one. Where did he go? We came in this way. And this doesn't. Oh, this does go up. Okay.
I mean, the great green jewel of the Commonwealth.
Ooh, there's a Tesla magazine right there. Oh, I have no idea if any of those are even worth looking at. Energy weapons. Permanently increased, plus 5% crit. Yeah, jet is one of the best ones to farm. Plastic is so easy to get. And especially if you get the scrap everything mod like I have. You can, all the little brambles and bushes and all that stuff can be scrapped for fertilizer, which makes that part of it way easier. There's tons of fertilizer everywhere, basically. Just taking all the stuff. Half the time I don't even look at it. I just, like, I'll organize it when I get back to the base. And that way because I will spend forever being like, do I need this? Do I need that? Just pick it all up until I can't walk no more. Dance, you're not giving me time to get all the thingies. You said you needed technology. You ain't picking up no technology. God, there's stuff everywhere. I already went through here. Okay, cool. This way. Oh, goodness. Hands. Stimpaks? Bottle caps. Oh, a bobby pin box. That is very useful. I was hoping for first aid kits on the wall, but that's fine. Where'd he go? Oh, he's downstairs now. This one is fun. I get mixed up in this building a lot.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop.
Yeah. Might call it after this quest, after we get this taken care of. It depends. We'll see how we're going with it. Because I don't know if I'm even... I might get wrecked by the guy that we gotta kill during this. Or the whole thing? Yeah, the whole thing. Yep. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Inventory weapons. What do we have? And we got a few shotgun shells. This will wreck a synth pretty fast. Oh, we gotta go around. Power is out. Oh, junk jet. And I can't carry them. I have to drop some things. Engine start button.
Power loss detected. Engine core is offline.
Okay. I'm gonna drop something. TNT. Okay, I think that's fusion core. All right. So, let's start. Right, bore. So it's two. Two letters are exactly the same as bore. Which, if you look, word has O-R in the middle. Sold has the O. Form has O-R. Soon has the O. Hope has the O and the E. So there's, we've got three contestants here. Word, hope, and form.
Got it.
We picked one. Form was it. Yeah, like, you kind of just got to compare that word that you first picked and what the letters of it were and how many it matches. I mean, as they get larger, the words get bigger, it gets more difficult for sure.
We don't really make any caps.
And, start the generators. Let's freaking go dance. All right, hold on. I gotta drop some stuff. That junk jet is 30 freaking pounds. Holy shit. I have another sledgehammer. We can drop that. Activate.
Accepting. Commencing 5 second countdown. Five.
Do it. Dance. Are you gonna die in there?
Three. Two.
He gonna die. Bye, buddy. Oh, he didn't die. I mean, he should be dead. That was a fucking jet engine.
Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
I mean, all these... Actually, that's a lot of plastic. I'll have to give them to him. Maybe I can make him carry him. Actually, he's not a follower yet, I don't think. If I have, I'll just make a pile of them and come back for them later. Okay, it's all of them. Alright, dance. I'm coming slowly.
Oh my god, are you alright?
Oh my god. All right. Can I make you hold shit? Oh, I can't. Oops. Drop all these. Just barely. Those Institutes. Oh, I got rid of my gun. Oh, those can go too. Focus rifle I'll keep. So I'm back to the pistol. Call the elevator. Let's go, dance! I'll come back for it eventually. Maybe. Come on, dance, let's go! Yeah, for real, dude. Junk jet going straight in the stash. Yeah, I don't really use it much. I've never really used it. I mean, a little bit. Alright. I want to merc a synth in the face. Come back here. Come back here. Oh, it's got such bad recoil. Sorry about your face, bud. Deep range transmitter. Just give me all the loots. All the... I don't care about the pistol. I'll come back for all that stuff later. It shouldn't go anywhere. But like, military grade circuit board. I have to take that. Fusion cell. Oh, there's so many rounds. Packs of cigarettes. I'm like a kid in a freaking cigarette store. With lung cancer and emphysema. I think that's it. I mean, if there's something I can do a better play or a better run through when I get back to pick up all this stuff. We going down now, Dance? Come on, big ugly. Oh god, I don't know if we both fit in this elevator. Orange colored sky is forever gonna remind me of the. Yeah. Oh, for sure, dude. And like the way that they wove in the Fallout 4 theme during the whole like scene with the flag and the, you know, I don't want to spoil things, but they got it in there and it felt right. It felt good, like it fit. Oh, of course I have to pick up too much crap. Is there anything, like, crappy I can throw out that I don't need necessarily? Oh, that's way heavy. Drop the tube flange, it's junk. I like stems, though. Oh, and the frickin' aluminum can and the Blamco. I'll leave the vodka for now. You really gotta stop right. Well, I mean, you don't get hurt by radiation right now, you bastard. You gotta stand right next to the radiation barrels, huh?
Paladin.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Redonkulous. Smoother?
Smoother?
We did fine.
I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's been secure.
Yeah.
No need to scrutinize the details.
It worked. I mean, we lived. That's already better than half my plans. The fact that we lived through it.
I suppose that's it then.
Cool.
Not necessarily. That being said, I believe we have
okay. To discuss. What first, now, Dance?
If you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance.
Sure.
I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle.
Something I will never use.
Don't you need to keep it?
This isn't the only weapon at my disposal. Brotherhood soldiers always carry a backup.
Yeah, and I carry 5.
As far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a
whoa. Way too fast. You haven't even taken me to dinner yet.
But you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier.
It's ridiculous.
There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes.
He's pouring it on thick, bro. Like,
spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place.
Like, listen to him go. He just wants me to bunk with him. That's what it is. That's all that's about. What do you want me to do?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders. This is the real thing. You'd have
access. I don't know if I like taking orders from nobody else.
As well as your own personal suit of power armor. Most importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood of your
I do like the personal suit of power armor part, though.
Offer still stands.
Orders? Power armor. Orders? Power armor. Fine.
That's what I wanted to hear.
You had me at shiny tin can. Boom. And another level. You know, I feel like that is a really... Thanks, man. I feel like that's a really good, like, organic stopping point. I don't want to bore everybody with my whole inventory management stuff. What I'll do is, after this, and I take myself a little break, use the restroom, get something to drink, hydrate, I'll do my stuff off camera, I'll put away all my loot, I'll tweak a few things. I'll build a little bit. I'll work on the settlements. I'll come back in for the next stream with all that set up and ready to go so I can give you guys like a quick rundown. And then we can go right back into the action next time. Right? Yeah. If I gotta deal with Paladin Douche Nozzle over here to get a shiny tin can suit. Because all I got is the T-45s. If they give me one of them T-60s, bro. Oh, so many people go and die. It's gonna be glorious. Oh. Trying to wall walk over here like freaking Skyrim getting up the mountain. Alright, I want to kind of like get a good, like, good shot overlooking the conquest of Arkjet. And freaking dipshit over there. Look at him just standing over there in the dark. I know, right? It's getting nuts. I mean, look, if you're going to give me an exosuit, some kind of exoskeleton type of thing, then I'll sign up. Where's the line? But thanks so much for joining me today, folks. I appreciate you guys stopping by and chatting with me. Be sure to drop by tomorrow if you got time. I'll be doing more streams of this daily if I can. I'll try to put an upcoming so you guys will be able to tell when it's going to pop next. I'm hoping for tomorrow morning, though. 10, 11 o'clock for at least a couple hours. So thank you for stopping by, Robin and Eddie. I'll catch you guys in the next one. And I've been Saintinix from the Commonwealth Wasteland. Stay safe out there, survivors. I think he's trying to get me involved in that life there, Eddie. He was laying it on real thick. You know what I'm saying? He was flattering me quite a bit, I must say. I mean, made me blush. Thanks, man. I appreciate you so much stopping by. Have a great one.